All right. Back to artificial intelligence for a moment. Professor, do you envision that artificial intelligence could ever become self-aware? That's a biggie, right?
Yeah, that's a big, deep philosophical question. I could answer, or I have a counter question. How
Sure.
can I be sure that you are self-aware? I mean, I know that I am self-aware, but maybe you are just a machine pretending to be self-aware.
Yes.
Of course, I would not do that because I'm polite, right? Like everybody else,
No, go
and
ahead.
by
Cast
choice.
suspicion on me. It's fine.
So what we do is, right, we interact with other humans because they behave similarly. And what I believe myself that I'm conscious and have feelings and so on, and these other humans behave similarly, the most natural assumption is that they're also conscious about themselves and have feelings and so on. And let's now imagine we have at some point we have intelligent robots. Take the robot picture because it's so visual and they walk around and they behave intelligently and they feel pain, right? Or maybe they don't feel pain, they just try to avoid dangerous situations, but they act like it. Yeah? So I think certainly we humans will ascribe them, or most humans will do that, consciousness and feelings and so on. Whether they really have this consciousness or not is a much harder question, which we can talk a little bit about it, although I'm not an expert on that.
No, but it's
I'll
very
just give you
interesting.
one example. A couple of years ago, when in Japan and then around the world, the Tamagotchi, you know, this very primitive, simple device where you had to raise, you know, some virtual creature, just a display on a black and white
Right.
thing, and people got very attached to it. Yeah. So I think the same will happen to a much larger degree if you have these intelligent machines. Okay, but I guess your question was about, are they really sentient? Are they really conscious? Or do they just display this behavior?
Or can we even define what, I suppose we must define what consciousness is before we can talk about trying to achieve it. Other than self-awareness, what test might there be for consciousness? Can you imagine one?
The only test, not the only test, but one test is, well, similar to the Turing test, right? You, via teletype or so, you talk to a human and you talk on a different channel. You talk to a machine and you try to find out by an intelligent conversation or whatever means whether your conversational partners are conscious or self-aware
Yes.
or so on. And if you can single out the machine with higher chance than 50% that it appears to be not conscious, then maybe it isn't. But if you can't distinguish it from your interaction, then this is, I think, a very good test for that the machine is conscious. There are also other means we could do. For instance, for humans, we could, and these experiments are done, measure the brain activity and then get self-reports from the test subject, what they feel and whether they feel conscious and what they have thought and so on. And that's called the neural correlate of consciousness, to relate conscious experience to activity patterns in neurons. So then you get a theory about which patterns in neurons create consciousness. And maybe this theory can be transferred also to robots if they are built in a similar way, say the neural network approach.